Yes.
This should be loud enough, but my dad's name was Troy Moss Jr. And 4 years ago, on February 19th, the day before my birthday, he was diagnosed with stage 4 kidney cancer. And after a year of that, it went away and came back, and it did that a couple times, and just this year, it came back, and it was on his adrenal gland, his lungs, and his last kidney. And that's when everyone started freaking out, and they started losing confidence, and that's when everyone else started losing confidence. And last week, on Thursday at 3:30 in the morning, he passed away in the hospice house, and he was only 38 years old. It's kind of shitty, honestly. He was a really great dad, and got my mom out of a shitty relationship that wasn't going so well. They were married for 10 years.
Go. Oh. Just getting up there. Fuck you, cancer!
Fuck cancer!
Should everyone say it at once?
Go ahead.
Okay, on the count of three, everyone says fuck cancer. One, two, three.
Fuck cancer!
Get it!